What's up, everybody? The Fidget Second Gamer here. I'm sorry if I'm not talking so well, but, gosh, I'm not awake. Right now I am in my, we are vacationing right now, and I just want to do more of a let's talk, if you know what I mean. I know you might be saying, well, why let's talk, you know? I've just been wanting to talk about some stuff, like some stuff I saw when we were coming over here and all that. One was with probably one of the most funniest things I've ever seen, right? So there was this company, we were driving up here, we're in our vacation spot, in Maine, because that's where my grandparents live. I'm not going to say where exactly, but I'm just going to say. And, we have one of the most funniest things, so it's about, I'd have to say 1:30 in the morning, or no, not 1:30, probably 12. And there's this cab, right? It's called Red Cab, right? But the cab is white, right? So, first of all, what? What? Are you kidding me? A white cab, but it's called Red Cab. Well, it's better than down where I live, but still. Another thing is that I was going by Walmart, right? We were going into Walmart. And next thing you know, there's this guy, I don't know what the heck, he's an employee. And he's wearing a cape with the Walmart logo on it. Like the little circle thing, you know what I'm talking about? The Save Money, Live Better circle thing. I don't know what to call it. I'm not awake for this. It's, I'm pretty darn tired. But it says, he's wearing it, and he's, and the first time I saw him go, like, and I was like, how idiotic is this guy? I had to go into the bathrooms just so I wouldn't be mean and laugh out loud at him. It's like, it was horrible. It was horrible. Like, yeah, so I was just wanting to do more of a let's talk, you know? I am not awake. But still, it's like saying that. This is just me and my phone on a tripod, but still, yeah, that I found it works quite decently, but I'm not going to be able to post it until I get more minutes, because they don't have Wi-Fi here. Well, they do have Wi-Fi, but my phone or computer won't connect to it, but that's besides the point. So, it is. So tell me, how's your guys' day been? Mine, it's been weird, you know, tired, all that stuff, but I will post in the future, you know? Because this is more just a let's talk. Like, but besides that, you know, I don't know what to do, you know? I could show you around down here, but why should I? Oh, why not? You know? Why not? You know, I might do a mini tour of the basement. No, I won't. No, I couldn't. Still, it's like, it's crazy, you know? Like, the trip was so long up here, but it's so rewarding to be up here, you know? Like, it is. But besides that, I just need to get my phone for a little bit of minutes. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Because I am sitting on one of these swivelly chair thingies. I don't know what to call them. As I said, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment what you want me to see. This is the 50 Second Gamer out. Not really. I'm not even close to being out. Like, though I might make a video of a little mini tour of my grandparents' basement. I might. My Mimi and Peppy's basement, that's what I call them. Alright, please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment what you want me to see, guys. And this is 50 Second Gamer out. JK. No, I'm joking. Let's see, it has changed quite a lot, like, where we are, right? It used to be nice looking, like, it didn't, now it just looks like absolute crap, like, the city we're in, which I'm not gonna say, but it's just crazy, like, literally, it has went to absolute crap, and it's like, it's horrible, like, it used to look extremely nice. Now, like, 95, like, a lot of the buildings look like crap. And it's like, wow. Wow. Yeah, so if you can't tell, I'm tired because of how look at my me. But still, I am. Yeah, so please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment what you want me to see, and this is the Good Tech Gamer out. This time's for real.